According to officials, the funds will be used to purchase equipment, prepare meals for the participants, and as prize monies for the tournament held towards the end of the camp, among other necessities. Public Relations Manager for the Sandals Grand Beach Resort and Spa, Judy Deterville, maintains that the venture is worthwhile given the spate of violence experienced in country.
So this is the Basketball for the Future camp. This year's principal sponsor is Sandals, Sandals Resorts in St. Lucia. Now, they've actually worked with the foundation in the past as well, but this initiative for 2022 is funded by Sandals Resorts in St. Lucia. So, I mean, it does my heart really proud to see the children. He has up to 80 children, anywhere from ages 8 to 18, participating in the camp. And, I mean, you've been here, you've taken some footage, you've seen their faces. So, in my mind, there's nothing more important than being here with the children to see them actively participating in the camp. They could be anywhere, being the victims of violent crime in St. Lucia today. Instead, they out of their beds, they've hassled their parents to get them something to eat, hassled them to get them something to wear, shoes and clothing included, and the coach is here. Now, Ron has invested many man hours in developing the camp, in developing the children, from the point of bouncing a ball, their first ball, to getting a scholarship to study overseas, and then to do whatever they want with their lives, and the freedom that that brings them in terms of choice and career choice, right? So it really behooves us as a community to applaud people like Ron, and then to support him as much as possible, and the parents as well, who will go through hoops themselves to give their children breakfast or just something to eat, to get them out of the house and get them into a camp environment. So this is what Sandals is proud of to be a part of.
Head coach for the Basketball for the Future summer camp, Ron DeMoville, says he understands the importance of having facilities like the camp. He says it serves to provide a safe space for vulnerable children.
What drove the initiative is where my background, coming from humble beginnings, not having this type of activities in my communities. And basically, I see the effect of these things, what it does for kids that are troubled and are going through some tough times with their parents. It creates avenues for them to get the opportunities to play sports, not only sports, but channel that into life and be better people in the future. First of all, I would like to say thanks to Sandals Resorts and Lucia for this donation. And the donation goes a long way. It actually gives the kids a lot of hope in the sense of me providing them with the necessary equipment, the necessary foods, and the necessary nutrition as well, so that we can keep those kids active and vibrant for the camp. So at the end of every camp, we normally have a tournament to basically see what development has happened with these kids in the camp, as well as our past athletes in the past camps. So we bring everybody together and have this major tournament to basically see where our club is at in basketball overall.
DeMoville urges authorities to pay closer attention to sporting disciplines and continue lending support where necessary. Sandals Resorts in Lucia donated $28,000 to the Basketball for the Future summer camp. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.